Hi guys, Villain here.
Whoa, he's talking.
I know. I've been doing a lot of tutorials lately on makeups and I haven't been talking through them. So I thought maybe for a change up of things, I'd talk to you in my makeup before the tutorial actually starts. So today I have done skeleton face. It's been forever since I've done a skeleton face, so you'll have to forgive me on its messiness, because I normally just wing my makeup, so just go, that's a good idea, and do it. So, the skeleton face is pretty easy. All I have is a Mayron Cream White Snazzaroo Body Paint, which is everywhere right now, and black eyeshadow. That's pretty much all I use. With my brushes, and that's how I get this. This is normally one of my fallbacks for Halloween, because without fail it always works. And normally I don't have lovely white lenses, but I picked some up for Zombie Walk 2 weeks ago, and I love white lenses. They're so cool. So I thought I'd like add to the look of being skeleton-y, spooky, dead, and what else makes Scream's skeleton in a tuxedo? So if you want to watch my video and see how I've messily done this, please continue watching, and if you have any questions on how I do this or what brands I use, because I pretty much just buy whatever and use whatever, just pop me a comment in the link below, and enjoy, and I hope this might help you guys if you want to do a skeleton face makeup. Who knows? Cheers.